Happy birthday, Amber.
Hi.
She wants to be in shape to be
on day three.
I vote to never go outside ever again.
Yeah. I vote never wear face paint again.
We need like one of those portable pods so that we're just always inside.
You're boring at Harhi. Harhi. Huh, Harhi? Harhi.
They're a host.
I'm a host.
You're so Shakira, Shakira. I never really knew that she could dance like this.
Perfection. Everything is falling apart. Look at that gay shit.
Took forever. Fuck you too. I hate me too.
Not you. You're fucking Kate.
I hate me too because right. I hurt Suki.
Yeah. Look at this tan line.
Oh god.
Look at this tan line.
This tan line.
That beautiful.
Voltron trash. Was ridiculous, so I decided to take off my makeup. And now I look like death. It's fine though.
You look great.
We're dying, all of us.
No, I'm great now.
You're great now?
No, you suck.
Sexual jokes, and I just make it that, and I think maybe he takes it seriously. I'm like, no, go away, stop. I'm just a flirt. What is this?
That's why I always like subtly mention like
try
I have a boyfriend.
Try being the only girl in a class of about 15 boys. You can't even say hello without them thinking you're flirting.
Oh, you flirt with me now?
You are nice to me. You must love me.
Obviously. I'm just polite.
My favorite thing.
Happy birthday, Amber.
Happy birthday to you.
Hooray.
Hooray.
You want a cat? Perseus with us.
Perseus.
Proud parents. And cat bug. It's family portrait.
Guys, even my boyfriend thinks I'm gay. La 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 la. Because my whole family thinks I'm gay. What if they know anyway? You gotta look right through the haze. Easy bake oven was just a phase. And my whole family thinks I'm queer. That is all I am.
Behind me.
I'm like, sorry.
Dun dun. Dun.
But he is my son.
My name's him.
Umbreon.
Friendly Pokemon.
Then there's Pineapple Chan.
Like a beautiful blonde pineapple.
It's like a Hallmark card.
I'm so hot. I'm too hot. Hot damn. For the police to the firemen.
I never went to my graduation.
It's actually too hot.
He's been ignoring me all day.
Sucks.
I'm not a happy boy.
I'm stealing your camera now.
Wait, that's my camera?
Yeah, that's your camera.
Oh god.
Sorry.
It was in my utility belt.
You mean my personal carrying service?
Yeah.
Do something spooky.
Spooky. Do something spooky.
Hi, you ready to form Voltron? You ready to form Voltron?
You want to switch pants? Okay.
I can't do the voice. Not in the mood for the voice thing.
A few moments later.
Hey, Puddin'. Mr. J. Hey, Mr. J.
I'm K.
Hey, Mr. K.
I'm 16 now, Mum. I can do what I want.
Don't be so edgy.
So, there's a lot of things I can say. I'm pretty much ready to get out of this costume, because I'm pretty much dying. The weather is so hot. It's so hot that I just feel dead, and it's not the most exciting thing.
This one's gonna be in the cosplay competition because they're cool and they set stuff on fire.
Oh, okay. I'm officially done with today, as you can tell, because I've changed shirts out of the corset because I was feeling really, really sick, and the one thing you do not want to do when you're sick is have a corset on.
I know this song.
Lance doesn't know this song either.
Are you sure? Lance seems to know it.
No. Mine and Pitch's parents.
Mr. J is my destiny. Gotta catch them all.
I've never gotten up on stage. Rowan, why did you choose this particular character?
Not as a joke.
All the best costumes.
Are you actually this tall, or am I really, really short?
From Hamilton.
Come on up here, boys!
Give a round of applause!
Woo! Woo!
That's unfortunate. That's cosplay.
Your aunt.
Excellent. Did you make this whole costume yourself, though? How long did it take? In between schoolwork, did your schoolwork suffer? No. There was no suffering in schoolwork.
Toby is pretty boy.
Good shit.
Good shit.
He's a pretty boy.
10 out of 10. Would recommend.
Way back to Toby.
We feel a
bit. They'll come to us when they've won. Yes. It's fine.
How are we?
So, what's your thought after the soft spot?
I don't know what they mean.
Alright, why these costumes?
I can really like picture her screen. Oh god.
Look at those collarbones.
I wasn't planning on it.
But don't be too sad, I'm sure they are incredible. Give them a big round of applause. This is Michaela cosplay for the Queen.
Okay, maybe I'm like half Galra.
You're so dark. Your pupils are so dilated.
Your best performance will be receiving a $250 gift voucher thanks to Madman. And that performance goes to
Tobias.
We're proud of our baby. We're so proud of our baby.
That's our son.
My heart. That's our child.
I couldn't even hold the camera still.
Oh, I'm so proud of her. My camera went blurry. It's fine.
Oh, okay, so do I. I'm so proud of her.
Toby, vlogger. So fancy.
Guest vlogger. That's gay. I like.
1, 2, 3.
Again, 1, 2, 3.
Alright.
Brilliant work.
Alright,
next
one. That way.
What's up, bro?
Head down.
So
look,
down.
Look,
I wish
towards,
I had my knife.
Bit left.
I have my knife or my sword.
Now look to your right down.
Sexual Wednesday.
It'd be funny if I actually upload this on a Wednesday.
Look down.
You need to make sure down. You do this one on a Wednesday now.
Down.
Future Abby, this is a Wednesday down. Vlog.
Because I took off the white face paint. All I had is a bit of powder, makeup wise. So hopefully the photos we just did don't look awful.
Now the end of Supernova, and
we're all hot and tired, and just want.
I just wish I had a pool.
Oh god!
Anyone has a pool? Tell me, so I can jump in it.
Come back in time to tell us.
Come
now.
Back in time. We'll expect you here in about 3 seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that sucks. None of you appeared. That is annoying.
Thanks so much. Really appreciate.
We've left Supernova, and we are now. Here as sushi because it's somebody's birthday. Look at her. Look at her. There she is. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Look at her. Yes, I am very important.
Hi. I must say, walking down here in this shirt with like these booty shorts and ripped tights look a bit like a hooker.
At least you're not overheating.
Good point. I don't know when I ripped these tights. I have no idea when that happened.
We've already eaten two plates and we've been here for 5 minutes.
It's not Christmas. They're angry because there's Christmas stuff everywhere. And the Christmas pageant was on in November.
There was stuff out in August.
I hate it.
Yeah.
Let Halloween
have its time, people.
Mm. It's the end.
The end.
Final jam.
It's the end of Nova. I can finally strip. I already have. Everyone's de-wigged. And we're driving home.
Go Phelps.
I remember your name.
You get some weird looks walking down the street in like thigh highs and a shirt. Think I could have got a job at a strip club.
You are a stripper.
I would know.
Hey.
Am I beautiful?
Always.
My roots growing.
Your beautiful roots. The root of all my troubles.
And I've got to buy the contacts.
You got to buy the brooches as well.
Yeah, did you want me to get yours?
Yeah, because shipping. Oh. Buy in bulk because shipping sucks.
Yes.
Yes. So, thanks for coming along. I'll see you later. If you want to see more, go check out Ironic Nubs.
Hey.
Because they'll have more stuff. Because I think they did a bit more filming than I did. Whereas the time I
filmed random stuff and not all of it will be in.
Yeah.
It'll be out.
Also, there's we are at about Christmas if we're lucky.
No, we have to purposely put it out before Tabby.
Oh, yeah, you want to go?
You heard like the day after.
Yeah.
No, really. I procrastinate my editing. I'm like, I need to edit that.
Like,
I'll
I procrastinate sewing.
Goodbye.
Ciao, Bella.
Burr. Ciao, Bella. While they kiss you on both cheeks.
Plan a two-way plane.
See you in Wonderland. But
let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You have torn it all apart.